How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Satseed. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh! Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never. Never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
All right, what'd you break?
To see you sweating the details. What can I get you, you little fart? What'd you forget? It's good. Be too careful now. son. What more you need? Boy. Cut yourself just looking at that thing. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
know these ruins. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Batista!
You still have much to learn.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look! It's the world serpent. It's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.